So you guys are being told that you should spend your money. Don't let it get chewed away or eaten away by inflation. Inflation's coming in hot. So much of your money is being wiped away through inflation. And you're being told, invest it, put it somewhere, get rid of it. Cash is trash. Do not save it and do not hold it because you are going to be losing value. If you're someone who hears that, if you're someone who heard that, then this video is for you. So as we all know, we are in a market crisis, not just a housing crisis, but a market crisis in all aspects, from the stock market to the house prices to the economy in whole. Things are getting crazy. We have car values up 10%. We have your basic eggs and milk and bread going up. We have everybody who's raising minimum wage also raising the cost of their goods that they're selling. And what does that mean? That means that prices are going up due to money losing value because there is trillions and trillions and trillions of dollars printed. But the feds, what they're saying is this is transitory inflation, so you don't have to worry about it. Now, the point of this video and goal of this video is to let you understand that cash is king and why you need to save it and why you shouldn't be so scared of inflation and why those who are telling you get rid of your cash are those who are wrong and you need to be careful from listening to. So for those who are watching and get any value, don't forget to hit the like button and let's get started with the video. Now, I'm a huge believer of investing. Invest your money into assets, into things that will grow your money, right? Let your money have babies. And when those babies grow, they become Benjamins, and Benjis get more Benjis, and more Benjis means more money, right? I love it and I agree with it, but to an extent. Right now, we are in a market that is so uncertain and so unstable that any tweet or any post or any news article or any headline or any big name speaker speaks, the entire markets will shift. The entire markets will start to shake. And what that means is cash is not trash, cash is king. Because whenever the market goes down, whenever the market's uncertain and shaky, your cash is going to be able to buy you opportunity. But what happens when you've been listening to everybody who's saying, invest your money, spend your money, let go of your money, put it in other assets or other products or other things, and don't keep it in cash? What happens when you listen to them, you got rid of all your cash and now you're sitting on no cash, but the markets have turned the other way. The markets are now doing what you didn't think they will do. Everyone right now is assuming that prices are going to keep going up, that inflation is going to drive everything up, and that the markets will never cool down. Why is that? Anytime, in any market, what comes up must come down. How strong or how bad, we don't know. But the point is this, in uncertain markets, you gotta make sure that you have cash on hand because opportunities present themselves. Now, I'm not telling you to just save, save, save and not invest. I'm not telling you if you have a million, keep the million. What I am telling you is what I do. This is personal advice that I personally do, that I take action on. I do not share anything on this channel unless I do it. I make sure that I invest my money to make more money. But I also make sure that I have a pile of cash for any opportunity, and not just opportunity, for at least surviving. So many are forgetting that you gotta survive. If the markets go down, your jobs go down, your income goes down, you lose your job, you now have no money, you spent all your money because you wanted to invest it and you were scared inflation is gonna eat it away, but you lost it all. So now you don't have anything to play with or to live with. And that's not cool. You gotta make sure that you're investing smart, but also you're saving your cash. I like to save cash for opportunity, but number one reason is because of survival. We don't know what's gonna happen or where things are gonna go. If I keep investing, I keep letting my money go, how am I gonna be able to live? And the motto that people are having right now is cash is trash, and they're spending everything, even their savings, because they believe it's gonna make more money in the markets. You're talking about the stock market, the crypto market, 10, 20, 30, 40% within a week or within a month people are making. Everyone's going crazy and everyone's trying to make that quick buck. But the reality is, this will not last. And when it doesn't last, you better be prepared and you better be ready for something that's gonna call for your cash and that's gonna need cash, not just opportunity, but survival. So for all of you who are out there investing and spending and spending, be careful and be cautious. I am still purchasing real estate. I'm buying assets and I'm not buying assets. If the asset makes sense and if the deal makes sense and if the numbers look good, I'm gonna purchase it even in a hot market because there's always deals. But at the same time, I'm not gonna put all my money into an asset or two or three and then leave myself with no pile of cash because I understand that this uncertainty in this market calls for being careful. Uncertainty means that anything can happen at any time and you don't wanna be at the mercy of someone else. You wanna be prepped and you wanna be ready. So this video, the goal is simple. Cash is king, cash is not trash. Those who say invest it are true, but to an extent. You don't want to invest it all and have nothing behind to lay off of or to grab from. Remember this, guys, when the markets go down and there's so much fear, there's also so much opportunity. What happens when you spent it all because you're scared of inflation? What happens when you spent it all because you thought your money was losing value just sitting in the bank? And now you have no decisions that you can make because nobody's lending money, nobody's giving money, banks are tightening up, and you got no cash to play with. So there you have it, guys. Cash is king. Today's market is uncertain. You gotta be safe, and you also gotta be smart because when the markets get sketchy and uncertain, opportunity presents, and at the same time, you gotta make sure that you can survive. So if you guys enjoyed this video, hit the like button, and most importantly, subscribe. I upload 3 times a week, and at the end of the day, remember one thing. Save your cash for the crash. Assuming it comes, you want to be ready. Anyways, guys, thank you all so much, and I'll see you all later. I'm out.